You're the most pathetic Christmas tree I've ever met.